Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day.
So, I'll speak about Lord Shiva. This is, don't think, this Lord Shiva is having so many unlimited names. But this Lord Shiva, when he was in the Madhyam Deep, that Lord Brahma, he called all his seven rishis, seven children, all the rishis. You see, you know, I am very, very lucky because I got four mouths to glorify. I am very lucky. But I am instructing you, I am requesting you, you also come. Although only one mouth, if you are simply glorifying Navadvip Dham and Mahaprabhu, that is enough. This one mouth also, it is enough, particular dishes. So like that, I am sure Lord Shiva is very, very happy. He got five mouths, and is glorifying Lord Gauranga. And it's not only Lord Gauranga, not only Lord Gauranga, this Nityananda Prabhu is explaining that when the four Kumaras, all the Brahmanas are requested, can you tell us how very quick, easy way and quick we'll get delivered. Easiest way and quick. Then that Nimbakacharya also, he told that very soon Mahaprabhu is coming, Lord Gauranga is coming, the Pati Tapavan is not only his Pati Tapavan, but more Pati Tapavan, more merciful his follower. He's telling, his followers are more merciful. Therefore, just very soon, they'll come here, they'll visit here, just take shelter of Gauranga Bhakta. Gauranga Bhakta is more easy and quick, he'll get delivered. So like that, this is the Lord Shiva. Some book it is mentioned, it is Rudradip, some book it is mentioned Shimantadip. Anyhow, that Shimantini or our Madan Mohan, Madan Gopal, that is Shimantini, Shimantadip, clearly. But this also, this is Rudradip. So, this is the Mahaprabhu's very special mercy. Shiva is having lot of name. So, this is called Ashutosh. A very easy to please. Ashutosh means a very easy way is become pleasing. But don't try to become smart. Very easy to please. Give one bell leaf on his head and ask everything. Don't become smart. He knows better than anyone. He knows better than me about me. So, this is Lord Shiva. And Lord Shiva is telling, I never bless them. If some cheater, they make me as a supreme personality of Godhead. So I hate them. So this is the Shiva is having lot of. One time, Lord Shiva, when he got prasad from Narada. What type of brother you are? Because Manasa Putra is mental son of Brahma. What type of brother you are? He was complaining to Shiva. He got Mahaprasadam from Narayan, and he kept me a little bit. He said, what to do? Mahaprasadam, you know, I could not control. Then some other, you know, that pastime, Shiva got some pinch of from his nail somewhere, from Narada. Then he started to dance, you know. Shiva dance means, you know, everybody, Tamaru, and he played. Then it was so much so, due to Mahaprasadam, he could not control himself. Then all the devatas, all this, they ran to Shiva, they ran to Devi. Devi, just see your husband. This is not time for annihilation, but this is not time. Just go and control. We have so much problem. Everybody is like annihilation, it is big problem. Then Mother Parvati immediately came to, and it was in Shankarpur. It was that particular, that past time it was in Shankarpur. This also Shankar, Rudradeep. It was there. Then Mother Parvati immediately came. She said, what you are doing? What you are doing? So, this is all are my children. All the devas are 14 planet. This is under the Maya, clutch of Maya. So, this is all are my children. First he complained. He said, what type of husband do you have? You are not given me. I am also Ardhangini, best half of the your body. My name is Narayani. You are Narad, part of Narayan. Narayani, Bhagavati. You are Bhagavan, I am Bhagavati. Vaishnavi, you are Mahavaishnav, but I am also Vaishnavi. So all these things he was telling. Then one name is Lord. That is when Mother Parvati was talking like that. Mostly 17 names. Only one name is Kali. And especially local people, they are very eager to worship Kali, Kali, Kali. But of course, in Navadvip Dham, even Kali also, it is part of Paudamaya. Paudamaya, not that Kali what they are killing and that. Kali also having lot of form. So here, when he got, what a selfish husband he was, then he cooled down, just cooled down. He can punish me, he cheated me without giving prasadam. But my children are in disturb now, please control. Please don't do that. Then he started, that time, Mother Parvati took vow. He cheated me. I am your wife. I can tolerate. But he cheated my children. He cheated my children. I cannot tolerate that. So I am also taking vow. That time she got that Arna Purna in full. Arna. That is, then Shiva and Parvati is a big problem. Who can solve the problem? Shiva Parvati's problem. Only Narayan. Then Narayan appeared. He said, hey, stop. What happened? Then, because she was a little angry, you know, she started to complain about her husband. Yes, see, he cheated me, this, that, so many things. Then he said, don't worry. I'll appear in this form of Jagannath Baladev Suvadra. Jagannath, with my brother and sister. Don't worry. He cheated only little prasadam. Unlimited prasadam. Whole day I'll eat. Even hand will not dry. So whole day and unlimited. Therefore it is called Ananda Bajar. Ananda, happiness. And even there, even same plate, there is no contamination. No contamination. Same plate. Even ass, donkey, or cow, same plate. If you are telling, no, it is contaminated, they'll beat you. Pandas are, every year pandas, they disturb. So, like that, this is the Lord Shiva's place. So, Lord Shiva is very, very merciful, but be careful what type of praying you are, what you want actually from Lord Shiva. We don't want anything. My dear Lord, we got enough. We got enough. But only we are lacking from Gauranga Prema. So therefore, my dear Shiva, please bless us. Not only me, all this Prabhupada movement is very, very, very special. Very special. Without Prabhupada movement, there is no hope, no hope, no hope. And Prabhupada is a Namaste Saraswati Deve Gauravani Pracharine Nirvishesha Sunyavadi, to destroy all this Sunyavadi and Mayavadi. That is Prabhupada movement, actual, real movement. Okay? Hari Bol. Jai Srila Prabhupada ki.
Like our ad-free videos? Be sure to subscribe to our channel. We publish new videos every day, and don't forget to like and share our channel.